Hello, I am RPG Gaming. I'm starting a new YouTube channel of FIFA and PES content. I'll be doing trading methods, sniping, and maybe even pack openings. If you want to see more, please subscribe and smash that like button. So for the first technique, we are doing trading methods. We are looking for silvers around 300 coins. So let's just go to players. We're looking for 300 coin silvers. And what we're looking for is we're looking for rare silvers from popular leagues. So let's have a look. Let's see. So he's not from a very big league. So someone like him is someone who you're not looking for. So some advantages to this is that if they don't sell, so someone like him, let's see, Taylor, you make a bid on him, he's from the BPL popular league. It's very good. And if I compare his price, it's a bit more. You can get higher than that, 500. You've made a bit of coinage. So you can, if you just do this after games, between games, you start earning profit, a lot of it. And the advantage to this is you lose little coin if you can't sell it, and you have to end up discarding it for reasons you couldn't sell it. So it's a very useful technique. Our next technique is looking for gold, 500 to 1,000 this time. So let's have a look, 500 max by now, 1,000. And what we're looking for is we're looking for special chemistry styles, like sniper for example. And you can find some really good quality players like Danny Ings. Now, if I look up Danny Ings, let's quickly look him up. Danny Ings. So Danny Ings, he will probably be rare as in sniper version. So let's search him up, sniper version. What, there's only one card for him. So, snipers are rare. If you can get a really good deal on a sniper and then sell it, very useful. You can earn a lot of coin. If you can triple your profit by selling them at 1.5k. Some advantages to these is that it's cheap, and that if it doesn't go well, you won't lose too much coin. So that's a very useful technique. Next technique is looking into bronzes now. So we're gonna reset all. Look at bronzes. And we are looking for the best bronzes we can find. Around 350 coins. And we wanna look for England ones, because you'll often find that England ones are the best. So let's have a look through. And what we're looking for is we're looking for rare ones, and we're looking for a really high pace one. So looking through, there's nothing much here. You might have to raise the bid to around 400 450. Yep, here's one, but stats like these aren't very amazing, so you need to find better. So you don't want all around bad stats, you want something pretty good. Something like really high pace would be really good as a tip, and it would work very well. The good thing about this is that you don't lose too much coins, and it works out very well if you fail. And also you can earn a lot of coin if you sell it again for a K, since there might be rare cards and people might want them. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Smash that like button and subscribe. Left a comment below. I will be doing another video 2 days later, maybe tomorrow. I might be streaming in an hour. So, peace out, guys.